Hi everyone, so I wanted to do this quick video on how I prepare Teddy's meals. So the first thing I wanted to mention is this food, which is Royal Canin, and it is the Hydrolyzed Protein Adult PS. We get it through Chewy, and it's a prescription from his vet. The food looks like this. It's just Kibble format. I keep it in this container. And he gets, I think this is about 2/3 of a cup a day. I stick it in this Cuisinart because the kibble is really big. And I really wish they made smaller kibble for Yorkies. So I stick it in here and I grind it up, and I'm going to pause the camera for a second. So now that I've ground up his food, I'm going to take it out. And this is a Cuisinart mini prep that I use just for Teddy's food, so I don't have to clean it out every single day. So what I also add here is, and you can do these mini golden potatoes, I boil them, or you can do a full baked potato and then slice it up into the little pieces, and that's what I've, you know, done a couple days ago. So I take that, and then what I do is I mix those two together. Sometimes I will also add a little water. It depends on what, you know, if your dog likes that. Adding water is good because kibble is very dry, and so having it, you know, hydrated a little makes it a bit more appealing for the dog. So I mix this all together like this, and then what I do is I add some dry fish. So this is fish that my aunt sends all the way from Korea. Otherwise, I would leave a link to it down below. But what I can say is that I've seen lots of recipes out there on learning how to dry your own fish, and that's something I would recommend doing. I haven't seen any dried fish out there that that would really work for Teddy. Lots of times they have preservatives and other things like that. So, you know, I suggest making your own dried fish at home. There are lots of ways to do it. You know, I would pick a white fish because white fish, they're more palatable for Yorkies or small dogs who have tummy problems. And then just add, you know, just a bit of it. I crumble it all up, and now I serve it like that, and he absolutely loves it. Occasionally also what I do is I'll add one or two pinto beans. You know, it adds a bit of flavor, or I will add one or two kidney beans. The other option is to add a couple of chickpeas that are mashed up. Or lentils. So just a few lentils mashed up. And I actually had to give Teddy his meal because he was begging me to give it to him. So the thing I wanted to add is that this meal prep is for dogs who tend to have a little bit of a sensitive stomach. You know, I often see people posting about how the Yorkies have tummy issues, they have, you know, gastritis, or they have some other gastrointestinal issue, or pancreatitis. And I love this Hydrolyzed Protein Adult PS from Royal Canin because it is very limited in terms of the types of ingredients that it has. I can show you. So that potato, soy protein, coconut oil, and then a bunch of vitamins. So I know there are a lot of folks out there who don't agree in giving their dog kibble. That's fine. You know, there are a lot of dogs out there who can eat raw and who can eat regular meals, but Teddy is not one of the dogs who can. I have tried raw food. I've tried home-cooked meals. I've tried a bunch of different things, but nothing seemed to really work well with his stomach, and this is really the only thing that has worked. Was that yummy? That was a yummy meal, wasn't it?